Hello there, I'm going to take you through some lenses now, measuring the front surface, the back surface, and seeing if we can work out what the prescription is, and then I can compare that on the fascimeter. So I'm starting off with this lens. It's a bifocal. It's got a slight tint. I'd say that's about a brown number one tint. And my first measurement I'm going to do is the centre thickness of the lens. So I'll put that against the centre, and that's at 3 millimetres. Now using a special gadget here, I'm going to measure the back vertex. Like so. The front surface, 1 millimetre, or 1 degree. Now I should use the lens meter. We have a gadget here, it's a lens meter. As I lift the cap off, it's got three prongs. The two outside ones are fixed, the centre one pushes in and turns the dial. So I place that on the back of the lens, and that measures as -4 on the back surface. Now I measure the front surface. And that measures as +5. Just have a look at that on the fascimeter. Got a malfunction on the fascimeter. So we mark that as lens A. Now we can see here, this is a plus lens, it's thicker at the nasal edge. And you can see it's quite curved. So now I'm going to start with the one again. And I'm looking for the lens for this curve, that's a 3. So that's lens B. And now we measure the back surface again. That one is -375. And it measures as +7 on the front surface. And now for the lens thickness. And again, it's centre thickness. That one is 5 millimetres thick. My next lens. Now this one is a plus lens again, but it's a much lower prescription. So I again measuring the front surface. That's a 3. Now using the lens meter, front surface is +4, and the back surface is -375. And now for the centre thickness. The centre thickness is 3 millimetres. Now I'm looking at lens D. Now lens D is a nice sunglass dark tint. We can see it's a minus prescription. It's got a flat front surface and it's got a nice concave curve at the back. So this is going to give me some totally different readings. So this one on the front is definitely number one. It's very flat. So I measure the front surface. And the front surface is plus one. The back surface is going to be quite a high reading. That's minus 925. And now for the centre thickness of the lens. This one, to get your thickness, your true thickness measure, you'd be measuring the outside edge. But in the centre thickness now, that's 2 millimetres. So you'll notice, even though that's the highest prescription so far, it's actually the thinnest centre. Moving on to my next lens. So I'm measuring the front curve again. That one is two. I'll now measure the front surface of the lens. And that one is plus 425. And the back surface is minus four. Now for the centre thickness. And that's 3 millimetres. So I've measured the first five lenses, and the thinnest lens of all is 2 millimetres in the centre thickness, with the thickest lens in the centre thickness being 5 millimetres. Move on now to the front curvature of the lens again. This one's a little bit bigger, that's a four. So that lens curve is four on the front. So now I measure the front curve. The front curvature of that is plus six. I measure the back of each. The back surface is minus 550. Moving on to the next lens. Oh, I haven't measured the centre thickness of that lens. The centre thickness on that one is 2.5 millimetres. let's have the front curve on this one. It's 3. Now I'm measuring the front surface prescription, which is plus 750. Now I'll do the back surface, which is minus 650. And now for the centre thickness of the lens. Seven millimeters. Moving on to lens H. To measure the center thickness, the center prescription, the front surface prescription, which is plus 425. Now for the back surface. And the back surface is minus 3. And now for the centre thickness of the lens. That's 3.7 millimetres. Now I'm coming on to another grey sunglass tinted lens, and this is also a high index lens, so this is a very flat front surface. Yep, that's a number 1. And the front surface measurement is plus 125. The back surface measurement being minus 925. So very similar prescription to the other tinted lens that I'd got, although not quite the same. Center thickness on this one is 1.1 millimeter. Right, so moving on. My next lens is, and I'll do them in the same order as I've done them before. Definitely not 1, not 2, 3 possible, yep, 3. So that's 3 for that one. So the front surface is plus 850, with the back surface being minus 475. And the centre thickness on this, I think this one's going to be quite thick, 5.1mm thickness. Right, coming close to the end of them now. So I'm on to lens K. This one is definitely a plus lens, and it's quite a heavy plus. Yep, that one's 3. So the front surface prescription is plus 6. With the back surface, and minus 3. And now measure the center thickness. I want 6.3mm thick. The last one on these set of lenses. We can see that's also a plus because it's thicker at the nasal. So measuring the front surface again. That one's 4. With the front surface measuring at plus 7. Now measuring the back. That's at minus 4. And now for the center thickness of the lens. That's 4.1mm. So that's measured all the individual lenses. I've now got some paddles to look at. Now these do tell me the prescription on them, but I'm looking at the thicknesses and each surface curve. So the side with the writing on will be the front surface and the other side the back surface. So I'm going to measure the curve to start with. Expect this to be quite a shallow curve. Yeah, they're in fact 1. So I've measured the front surface, I've measured the curve of the minus and of the plus. They're both 1. Now for the front surface measurement, so on the minus, front surface is minus 050, and the back surface is minus 025. And the thickness. 2.3 millimeters. Now I'll do the same measurements on the plus side. Actually, if I have it pointing towards you, so you can see that's Polano on the front. And plus 0.25 on the back. And just checking the center thickness of the lens on the plus side. That's 2.8 millimeters thick. So that's the first paddle measured. These are 0.75 paddles. So the first thing to check is the curve. It's one. Again, they're both one. So now measuring the front surface of the minus. Minus 0.50, and on the plus, plus 0.25. And as I turn them over, so the minus back surface, minus 0.50, and plus 0.25. And now for the centre thickness. So on the plus lens, ...2.9 millimeters, and on the minus lens, 2.5. And the last of the paddles, this one is a one diopter paddle. So we're checking the curve of the lens to start with. These again are one. Measure the front surface and the back surface. So on the minus lens, that's minus 0.75. The plus lens is plus 0.50. Now for the back surface. The minus lens, minus 0.75, and the plus lens is plus 0.25. And now for the centre thickness of the paddle. ...2.9 millimeters, and 2.6 millimeters. Now, last but not least, I've got two pairs of reading glasses, one of which is a bifocal, the other one is a folding half-eye. Now, the folding half-eye is a rimless. We can see here, it's a very thick lens, and what it's got is a screw and a nut and bolt going through against a metal strip that goes across the top. Now, this one, I'm going to measure up as, I'll first of all check the front surface. Right, that's a 4. Now with the lens meter, I measure the front surface. And the front surface is plus 550. So the back surface now. So the back surface is minus 150. And now for the thickness of the lens. So the centre thickness of this lens ...5.6 millimetres. And now, the other reading glass I've got, it's actually no prescription in the lens there, and then it's got the reading part in that segment there. I'm going to take two readings off this. I'm going to take one off the main part of the lens and one off the segment, still in the same way that we did before. So looking at the base, at the curve of this lens, even the plano has got a, quite a big curve in it. Yep, that's 4. And now for the segment. Segment is 6. Now for the prescription, so the main part of the lens, the front surface is plus 6. And the bifocal part is plus 925. Now for the back surface. Now I expect the back surface to be the same for both because the segment is on the front of the lens. That's minus 6 and minus 6. And now for the centre thickness of the lens, so the main part of the lens ...2.1 millimetres, and the segment is 3 millimetres. So that's showing you that any prescription, they can all be made very different with by changing the front and back surface of the lens. Thank you very much.